I'd like to find out what the White House thinks about what's happening in San Diego, mm-hmm. where some public school teachers are providing in-person instruction at the San Diego Convention Center to migrant children before their own public school students. And these kids, of course, about 130,000 of them have been at home doing online learning for about a year now. So what does the White House think about that?
Well, I know you guys have done a fair amount of reporting on this, so maybe you'll have more details. As I understand it, San Diego public schools are opening in early April.
April 12th to hybrid learning.
Okay. And students will be back in the classroom. And as I understand it, this is related part-time. And certainly, you know, our objective from the White House, opening up 5 days a week, majority of schools across the country. And they're on spring break right now. And this is related to volunteering or being paid. I'm not even sure, you'd have to ask the local school district during spring break for these migrant kids.
Yes, so the San Diego County Supervisor, Jim Desmond, he says, you know, I think it's great that there's in-person learning for unaccompanied minors from Central America, but I wish every child in San Diego County was allowed the same opportunity for in-person teaching. So I guess the question is, you know, does the White House think that this sends the right message to these 130,000 kids in San Diego and their parents who've been stuck at home for the last year?
Well, I'm just saying that context is important, and these kids are going back to school for hybrid learning. We, of course, want that to be 5 days a week, and we're confident we'll get there early next month. And I believe they're also on spring break right now. So these teachers would be, I'm not sure if it's volunteer or paid, you'd have to ask the local school district, while the kids are on spring break, which I